Hello, everyone. Okay, so this is a guy's jacket that I bought from a store called Uniqlo. UNIQLO. Now, it's a guy's jacket, but I don't care because I like it. So, because it looks kind of plain, it's just navy blue, kind of boring, right? So, I want it to look a little more interesting. So, what did I do to make it look more interesting? Maybe you can tell. Dun, dun, dun. So, this is what I just embroidered today. And it doesn't look like I want it to be, but it doesn't look too bad. For my first time to embroider something, look, this is what it's supposed to look like. But what I did is, I mean, it's not too bad either. Anyway, so yeah, this is what I want it to look like, but it came out like that, which is not bad. So I'm not sure if you can tell, but I used two different colors in there to tell the cherry blossom, because cherry blossoms, it's not just what, some of them are like totally white, some of them are like totally pink, some of them are like really kind of red pinky thing. And so I use kind of like vanilla and pink to give it this color. The lighting doesn't do it justice, but yeah, it doesn't look too bad. So now, embroidery, you have to copy the pattern onto the fabric, right? And the fabric, as you can tell, is very dark. So how do I copy the pattern onto the fabric? So I cut it out, right? On the back, I use chalk. So I use white chalk, which you can buy at Dollar Tree. This one I bought at IKEA. I think this one is like $2 or something like that. So I bought this one at IKEA. It got how many colors? La, la, la. Seven colors like this in a little box, nice box like this. So yeah, I bought it to bring it to Vietnam for my nephew and niece in Vietnam. But I'm not sure I can go home in Vietnam this summer because COVID is pretty serious right now over there. They have like over 500 cases a day, which is not good because they don't have the capacity like in the US, doctors and the military and things that can do like that. So I think summer I will have to spend another summer here in, not really in quarantine, but kind of in quarantine because obviously I cannot go anywhere. I'm taking graduate classes right now. Today I've been doing so much homework and stuff, so I just take a little break from doing that and I enjoy this. Doesn't look too bad, huh? Anyway, so yeah, just wanna show you guys a little bit. My summer 2021 so far, bye everyone.